You ever go to train shows up in Randolph here?
Oh yeah, you know Russ, Russ Rail stuff. Yeah, he's always into train shows.
Yeah,
yeah, guys. No, it was at church. I'm 5 minutes from that church where they have a train show. So
you been out seeing the layouts and the guy in Hutto, Glenn Parman?
That's been a while. Probably, I think I've been to your house once.
Two-story house. And
okay.
Yeah.
You look familiar, I think you and I went to that one time. So. Went to the house out there in Hutto.
And crossed on the rail tracks and on the hikes of Deerfield.
So he'll make up a train.
It's been a while.
I've been having it for 25 years. I've been looking for 5 years.
I want a hidden stage in there. And hide a few things out and then get away to do it.
I did 12 by 30 that I'm planning on doing something. Well, between the two 12 by 12 rooms, I got a 6-foot storeroom between them. I was going to walk down.